this audition is really interesting, isn't it?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
What do you think? I need a job.
In the chorus?
Look, Sam. I would love a part of the chorus, but I'll take what I can get.
You're too good for the chorus, Cassie.
Too good? I did a couple of dance parts, so what?
You were featured. You stopped two shows cold. Your career was going fine here in New York.
I can't get a job, Sam. God. You sound like all my friends. My fans. Acting like I'm a star and don't know it. When the truth is, I never even came close and nobody had the guts to tell me. But it would be nice to be a star. But I'm not. I'm a dancer. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up the morning to find I have somewhere inside me to go.
So you're going through a slow period. It happens to everyone. Something will happen.
Well, that's what I kept telling myself in California. And I kept telling myself that. Well, nothing will happen. I can't act.
What?
I can't act. And there I am in California, supposed to be this actress. Well, it didn't take me long to find out that I can't act. It didn't take Hollywood very long either.
You didn't work out there?
Oh, sure. A rotten part in a so-so film. Part ended up getting cut, thank God. I was a go-go dancer in a TV movie of the week. Let's see. Oh, yes, commercials. I almost got to squeeze a roll of toilet paper, but I lost out in the finals. Isn't that something? 17 years in the business and I don't flunking toilet paper squeezing. I was a dancing band-aid. That was fun. We had an earthquake. And I got a terrific tan. Sure, you must have heard about
I did hear you were going out with some big agent, being a bit wild, running around, carrying on.
Well, when you're a woman of leisure, what else is there to do but to get a bit wild and run around? Not to mention getting fat and going crazy. Which is why I came back to New York, and which is why I'm here today, Sam, oh dear. Pussycat. I need a job. To have something that I can believe in. To have someone to be. Use me.
I just can't see you dancing in the chorus, Cassie.
Why not?
Listen, if you need money, call my business manager.
Well, sure I need money. Who doesn't? But I don't need a handout. I need a job. I need a job, and I don't know any other way to say it. Do you want me to say it again?
No!
Fine. Then we got that call. Look. I haven't worked in 2 years. Not really. There's nothing left for me to do, so I'm putting myself on the line. Yes, I'm putting myself on your line. I don't want to wait on tables. What I really don't want to do is teach other people how to do what I should be doing myself. God, I'm a dancer. A dancer dances. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me a place to fit in. Help me return to my world of living by showing me how to begin. Play music, give me the chance to come through. Oh, I never needed a lot of music. That would be wrong, never chance to dance for you. Give me a try and you instantly get me involved.
Go with Larry and learn the lyric.